Hey, this is Chris Gassler, and you're watching Zoeasy TV.
Yo, this is Mike from Queens, and you're watching Zoeasy TV.
Yo, this is Patrick from Houston, and you're watching Zoeasy TV.
Work makes the dream work. So I thank everybody out here, but most of all, I thank my God out here for giving everybody the strength to do it. Nobody got hurt.
Hard work for sure pays off in the long run, because, you know, you practicing to do what you love. So if you're doing what you love and you love the game, you got to practice for sure.
Hey, I'm Terry, and you're watching Zoeasy TV.
Zoeasy got jokes. Even at Joey's Bats Joey, I went down here, downtown, telling jokes, keeping it going, even in this 35, 40-degree weather, but we making it happen. And I'm here with other comics, and we just doing our thing. This is about wellness. It's about laughter. Laughter is good all the time. So if you haven't laughed today, laugh now while you have a chance. Listen, you woke up today. That's half of it. So hey, I'm here with
Mike Favor.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, and I believe you are the producer here.
I was supposed to be the original host of the show tonight, but I didn't get to host. But I, like, me and a friend, Alex, like, he puts it together. I usually host.
Supposed to be. That's what I said to my ex-girlfriend. I was supposed to be your man, but you went off with that guy and got pregnant. But anyway, tell us a little about yourself. How long you been doing comedy, man?
2 years.
2 years. And I saw your set, and your set was together. I mean, it was, like, on point. And I was like, I went through the journey with you. So you've been doing this for 2 years, and what are some of your goals, your aspirations?
I don't know. Like, everything I wanted to accomplish so far, I've accomplished. Like, I wanted to get passed at a club. I got passed at a club. Every club I've wanted to perform at in the city, I've performed at so far. So the goal is just to keep it going and get better and better and do more shows out of New York and travel around.
That's what I said when I was a stripper. But just 1 second with Mike. So Mike, what is it that inspires you to even do comedy, man?
For me, it was just, I was always like a funny kid. I was always like the one in my family cracking all the jokes. So I just, you know, I wanted to translate that over to the stage and see how it would go. And it went way better than I anticipated.
There you have it, Mike Favor. He was the class clown. Now look at him. Mike, I like everything about him except that Chicago Bulls hat. We're going to knock that off later on. You have any parting words you'd like to say for everybody?
Whatever you want to do, do it. Unless it's drugs.
I'm sitting here with
Terry Wong.
Terry Wong. So, Terry Wong, what brings you out here this evening at 35, 40 degree weather?
I'm here to do the mic, tell some jokes, you know, the usual.
So Terry, how long have you been telling jokes and doing the usual?
The usual, yeah. Actually, I'm quite new to this. I've been doing this for 5 months.
5 months? Wow, you're almost ready to make a baby.
Almost. 4 more to go.
Okay, so what inspires you to do comedy, man?
Well, honestly, so I feel like I've always, like, a soft-spoken, you know, shy person. So it's nice to just be able to stand up and have no one interrupt you for like 5 minutes. That's what inspires me to get up.
Soft-spoken and shy, Terry. So Terry, what's on your bucket list? Something you always wanted to do?
I want to fall into a rainforest.
He wants to fall into a rainforest. Terry wants to fall into a rainforest. Has nothing to do with comedy, but he wants to fall into a rainforest. Heard one of his jokes earlier. He's talking about getting doo-doo out of somebody's butt. A dog's butt, right?
Yeah. It was a lady that I've seen, like, pick up a dog's poop without it touching the ground.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is that one of your favorite lines that you like?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Love it.
Would you like to take the doo-doo out of a dog's anus? Is that something you like to do?
I've never tried, but I'm open to it.
Okay, he's open to it. Sounds like
with Terry. With a bag. I wouldn't just, like, barehand it. Yeah.
But keep it real. You really want to use your hands, right?
Of course. But with a bag.
With a bag. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
Terry, I mean, you're killing me softly over here, but
there you go.
Oh, boy. It's something I don't even want to smell.
That's why your hands are in the pockets.
That's why your hands are in your pockets.
Yeah.
Keep your hands to yourself, Terry.
Thank you.
All right, so Terry, what do you like to do when you're not telling jokes?
I like to skateboard. I started that recently, too.
He likes to skateboard, go through a rainforest, and put his hand underneath a dog's anus with a bag.
Correct.
Okay. Thank you, Terry. Listen, keep doing what you're doing. Love it. Keep telling jokes. And hey, we're going to be out there supporting you, Terry.
Thank you.
The only thing I won't support you in is that pulling that doodoo out.
I'll do that in private.
Okay.
Okay. Awesome. Thank you,
Terry.
Thank you.
Terry, where can we find you at?
You can find me at Terry Tortilla on Instagram.
Terry Tortilla. Can you spell that? Because we don't know if everybody knows how to spell like you.
That's fair. T-E-R-R-Y.
Okay.
T-O-R-T-I-L-L-A.
Did y'all get that? Say it one more time.
Okay. T-E-R-R-Y-T-O-R-T-I-L-L-A.
Terry Tortilla. That's your Instagram or your Facebook?
Instagram.
You do Facebook?
It's just Terry Huang.
Terry Huang. Okay. Yeah. That's just Terry Huang.
There you go.
You got it? You got it here? Terry Huang. He's doing his thing. Rainforest. Live. Terry Huang. Thank you.
Thank you.
Next. What's your name?
Patrick Golden.
Patrick Golden, okay. Yes.
Yeah.
And I am standing here with
Patrick Golden.
Patrick Golden, I love that name Golden. That name Golden just makes me feel like I'm special. I know you're special.
Yeah, I'm kind of autistic.
What makes you special and autistic?
I have less chromosomes than most human beings do.
Chromosomes? I can't even spell that word backwards. So, Mr. Golden, what brings you out here this evening?
Here to do the open mic.
So, did the mic open up for you?
Nah, it closed me. I came in a wide receiver, came out a tight end.
Reverse.
A tight end.
The reverse
of prison. Hey, that reminds me of my ex-girlfriend. She was a tight end. But listen, let me ask you, Mr. Golden, what makes you do this comedy?
Kanye West.
Kanye West. Okay. Kanye West makes you do this comedy. How does he inspire you?
He inspires me to be myself.
I love it. Be yourself, believe in yourself. So, what's on your bucket list?
To get my ass eaten longer than 30 seconds.
To get your ass eaten longer than 30 seconds. Wow, I don't even want to touch that, smell that. I don't even want to think about that. So, I don't even have a comeback, but Mr. Golden, one last question for you. Where can people find you at?
633 East 16th Street, Brooklyn, New York, 11226.
Okay. All right. You have an apartment number they want to find you at, too?
That information is classified.
Okay, classified. Okay. You got an Instagram?
I do. It's Patrick Thomas Golden.
Okay.
I ain't got no pictures, though.
No pictures?
Ain't no profile picture, no bio.
Okay. And so, why did you ever want to do this comedy?
I got food poisoning eating Haitian food, and then I listened to Donda one time.
Who?
I got food poisoning eating Haitian food, and then I listened to Kanye West album Donda one time, and then I started doing stand-up.
Wow, and you're here. Well, I'm glad that you're here, and you was kind of funny, you know, you made me laugh a few times, you know, I was holding it in, but you made me laugh. I like that. You came out with the what was you got? Laptop?
Yeah, laptop and speaker. I was playing my favorite song by Playboi Carti, Location. Playboi Carti is like one of my biggest inspirations too. He's like, I love that guy and I love the work that he does.
Mr. Golden, what do you do for your own wellness?
I read and I go on long walks.
Long walks.
Yeah.
Okay. Where's the longest walk you ever taken?
My roommates did a walk from Brooklyn to the Bronx. We walked through all five boroughs.
Wow!
Yeah, we even took a ferry trip to go to Staten Island. Throw that in. Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Golden.
Thank you so much. Oh, Terry.
How's it going, Zoeasy?
Everything's well. Chris.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, Chris. I knew a guy named Chris I used to go to high school with.
Yeah?
Owed me some money.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, it wasn't me, I swear.
It was some interest.
Yeah?
Yeah, man.
How much interest now?
Oh, man.
What's it at?
We the G's, man. We the G's.
Oh, shit. It's not me. It's not me.
Chris, I want my money!
It's not... I swear it's not me. I swear. Is this a... No, it wasn't me. I swear.
Oh. And we are here with...
Oh, Chris Gassler. How's it going, guys?
So, Chris, what brings you out here this evening?
Doing stand-up, you know? Just out here doing shows, mics. We're out here in the city, in the cold, hustling jokes.
So I hear an accent in your voice. Where are you originally from?
Oh, is it coming out? I'm from Jersey.
Jersey. What part of Jersey?
Northern Jersey, in between the crack of Patterson and Ridgewood. Small place, home of the bubble wrap.
Oh, I know about the crack.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know about the crack, all right. I know, but no, I don't smoke crack, but you know, it was
I like
some crack.
I'm a big butt, what do you call it? An addict. I have a big butt fetish.
Are you a big butt addict?
Oh yeah, for sure. Okay.
So what do you like to do when you're not with the big butts?
When I'm not with the big butts, stand up. Those are the two things. Let's try and do only stand up and big butts, right?
Big butts and stand up. So what inspires you to do comedy, Chris?
Comedy is what I've always wanted to do. That's my main thing. I mean, like, my whole life I feel like it's been guided towards it, you know? It's just like, that's the funnest thing in the world. I never have more fun than when I'm on stage.
Great. So, Chris, what's on your bucket list?
On my bucket list?
Three things on your bucket list.
Three things. I would love to go to Japan, like a nerd. That would be cool. What else? I mean, it would be cool to, go to...
The last interviewer told me he wanted somebody to eat his butt out for 35 minutes.
Damn. Okay, I'll do a butt eating for 35 minutes. So I'll do the...
You want to eat somebody's butt out for 35 minutes?
Nah, I'll have my butt eating.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, unless it's clean.
Okay.
35 minutes, though, is a long time to be eating booty.
Okay, all right.
Is that...
So there's a guy around the corner who said he wants his butt to be eaten out.
All right.
Okay, so should we get him over here?
We want to see it. I don't want to... No, wait. Me? No, I'm good.
I'm not doing it.
No. I thought we had like another guy. Oh. I'm not the 35 minute guy. I'm saying like, I would be the receiver of that.
Oh, you want me to receive?
If he wants to eat my booty, if he's the only guy, if we only have him, he's the only one that we're working with.
Chris, I'm not.
If I got to choose someone, if there's two options,
I'm not watching too many of these other booty out.
All right, so, my other goal is not to get my have my booty or his booty. Our booties are not coming in contact. That's my other one.
What do you like to do for your own wellness?
For my own wellness? I don't know.
Drink a lot of water. Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
I stay hydrated.
Okay. So, doing anything for the holiday, Thanksgiving, gobble gobble?
Thanksgiving. Going to see family, just chilling with the folks, grandma, you know. Shout out to Grams.
Shout out to Grandma. Grandma, have that turkey vaccinated. Have that turkey vaccinated. And we want to see that card.
Oh, yeah.
We want to see that vaccination card. And we'll make sure that turkey has that booster.
Better have that booster.
That's right. We ain't playing, Grandma.
With the baster.
Yeah, that's stuffing.
Base that booster.
We ain't playing, Grandma. Okay?
No.
So Chris is out here telling jokes. And Chris got some good energy. So I like to see Chris out there, up there. Netflix special. I'm calling it Netflix special.
Whoa.
That's right.
Oh, shit. What? There you go.
That's right. I'm calling it out.
Yo, I like your energy.
Yeah, we try. We try.
Fuck yeah. Yeah. Yeah.